We have arrived.
Hardly palatial, but it will do. Let's see to the final assembly, and to my final revenge.
Your revenge? You mean my rule?
Yes, I misspoke.
Remind me not to make the submarine toss a part of my Starkland theme park, okay?
And yet you're keeping the Iron Man musical.
Magneto must pay.
Calm down, calm down. We don't want you hulking out on us.
I need to report back to the professor.
Hello, Nick Fury.
Paging Nick Fury. Nicholas Fury.
Can I bill you for that SHIELD submarine you turned into scrap?
Bill Magneto. Where is he, by the way? He's got some payback coming.
He, Doom, and Loki are on a heavily defended floating asteroid assembling what we think is a giant superweapon.
Don't these guys ever just go get a latte? Play some chess in the park.
I built a new flying toy that's perfect for this. I call it the...
Let me guess. The Stark Jet?
How'd you know?
Stark Tower, Stark Industries, Starkland. Call it a hunch. So, where is this jet of yours?
Parked all nice and safe in Central Park, I think.
Then let us make haste!
I'll be honest, my head's still kind of funny from our trip in the flying submarine. Lady Liberty shook a few brain cells loose.
I hope your jet's as good as it sounds, Mr. Stark. We need you to follow those villains into orbit. The passage would be too small for most people to get into.
Gee whiz!
Iron Man? Sounds like a domestic product to me.
Take a break if you're feeling tired.
Okay, we're here. Hey, remembered where you parked that jet yet?
I'm pretty sure I hid it in the lake. It was either the Stark Jet or the Stark Bulldozer.
I'm not even gonna ask what the dozer's for.
Well, it's for all my dozering, of course. What else?
My spider sense is tingling.
I remember.
That's Magneto's space station, Asteroid M. We don't know much about it, but it is sure to be swarming with bad guys and booby traps. Any S.H.I.E.L.D. agent attempting to gain entry should proceed with extreme caution.
Hey, guys. Hope you don't mind. No hot water at the apartment.
This location is indeed perfect.
You do know he's the god of mischief.
His involvement is vital to my rule of this earth. You can be in charge of metal recycling.
Intruders! I will deal with them.
Dr. Doom, our victory is nigh.
Really? How did Doom get preferred parking? Let's tell him.
Gentlemen, give our guests here a warm reception to our humble abode.
Nobody is ever happy to see us. Anyone have a really big lockpick?
I left that in my Swiss Army suit.
Spider sense again. What is it?
And lightning.
whose less than stellar idea was this? Get ready.
Hang on, everybody!
Reckless mortals.
Your god powers aren't helping, Lightning Rod.
We can bicker later. We gotta go after Magneto.
End of the line for you, I'm afraid. Do see yourself out. I'm rather busy.
We need to keep up with Magneto, or we'll lose him in this place.
Yes. And my hammer has an appointment with his head that must be kept. Well, when one has to go...
Did Thor just make a joke? Spidey sense. Something close by. spider sense again. What is it?
This whole station bends to my will. Literally. Do you really think you can defeat me here?
Thank you.
You come to my lovely asteroid, M, but I don't get a housewarming gift.
I say thee nay!
Good luck magnetizing Thor's godhammer. Oh, and I've demagnetized my armor just for this occasion.
I took a bath. That's all I did.
None of my mutant kin here to betray their race. Oh, what a delightful change of pace. You leave me no choice. This will be your end.
Funny, I was about to say the same thing.
Watch out!
Wishes to do me harm. Amusing.
This cannot be. We mutants are the future, not you heroes.
Thank you.
Hothead. Time to engage my science brain and find a way to stop him for good.
Dr. Doom, I require your assistance.
Ignore him. We must focus on the task at hand.
Oh, dear.